For the first time, Whitehead Institute scientists have documented a direct link between deletions in two genes, FAM57-bar and DOC2A, in zebrafish and certain brain and body traits, such as seizures, hyperactivity, enlarged.